Guess who the worst driver in all of NASCAR history is? Denny Hamlin! Denny Hamlin!
I can take care of this.